Luxor Temple. Here we have the Upper and Lower Egypt, represented by the two kings, and they are joining the lotus and the papyrus, and in the first time in history we see the reef knot, and they are joining together to defeat their enemies, which are at their feet. And so the stories continue. The obelisk on the right is missing because that is the Cleopatra Needle, currently in Paris. Past five. It's cooling slightly. Smile. 5,000 Sphinx stretch from here to Canada.